slowly. Because if you don't do it slowly, it'll pop or hit you in the face if you go wild. So as you do it slowly, you want to make sure it hits this part. Because if it doesn't hit this part, it doesn't make that pop noise. And it should be like this. Ready? Bump. Bump. Okay.
Come on, baby. Gotta hit it right. There you go.